Hello you guys, welcome to another video. Today we are back at Until Dawn. We had a live stream of it. We didn't finish, we got to chapter 5. Everybody enjoyed it when I was playing up in the live stream. People were getting scared, people were getting happy. This is a fun game. Get to make choices, decisions, to see who will live and who will die. And this creepy fool that's up on the screen right now, we gotta figure out what his role is in all this situation. So let's hop right into this. And if you guys are enjoying this series, make sure to leave a big old like on this video. Subscribe if you're new. Leave a comment. Keep going, comment to me more. It makes me sad. I don't get to talk to y'all anymore. And tell your friends about my channel so we can grow. When I hit 1,000 subs, I'm giving away a PS4 and an Xbox One. Not or, and an Xbox. So let's hop right into this gameplay and see what it holds.
That could be a lot of things, none of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, do this! Jessica! Oh my god!
Shit. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
All right, chapter 5, Dread.
Jesus. That's not good. That's really not good.
Why did this guy look like he just came out of an action movie or like one of them Uncharted games, like Uncharted 1 or 2 or something, or 3, where they're all bloodied up and like got like thrown and fell off mountains and such. Like, he looks like he just got done fighting and shooting some people. And the door is just wide open. Those are some straight up wolves. Oh my goodness. Don't open that door. Don't you dare open that. I don't care if it's locked. Alright, if it's locked, then we're leaving. I'm not opening up this door. We're not doing that. We gotta find another way. If we open up that door, we're gonna get eaten up by those dogs. Easy. Let's see if there's an alternate route.
Oh,
Isn't this a quaint little psycho crib?
Freaking dog started chasing us. We couldn't even get to where we needed to go.
Dang. Y'all better be putting likes on this video right now. Y'all better be liking that like button, like, for real, because I'm freaking breaking my back in heart attack. Oh my god.
Stogie stash exposed.
All right, will this make the wolf happy now? Some of y'all are, but that was loud as can be. Alright, it's always good to look around, see if we can find any extra clues, any totems, tell us if we should do one thing or do another thing to keep it safe and all that good stuff. You know what I'm saying? It's always good to look. Nothing's really popping up, nothing really glowing or anything. Showing. There. I might have missed something there, but I don't think I did. Well, I could shoot it.
Okay.
I just don't want to run out of ammo after doing all this. Is there a way to back out? Hey, man. Wait. Hold on. I remember seeing this. It's number that. Alright, she burns up in the fire. Alright, so I don't have one with boy burning up in the fire. Let's watch this real quick. We got some more clues.
Sometime after the prospectors. Until a cave in trap. Driven mad murderers. I was finally able to get him in my sights.
All right then. Let's continue. Oh, bro, run!
Locked. The hell? Who did that? Man, there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
Here we go, let's get that axe. Weaponry is always the best plan of action.
What now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Help Emily for... yeah.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Fine, let's do it.
Here, Em.
I can't see anything. There's so much crap in here I keep bumping into.
It's okay. Can you find the latch? Anything.
No, Matt, I think there's spiders in here.
Be careful.
Well, it's hard to be careful when it's freaking pitch black, you dip.
Hey, I'm
Emily,
just
come
trying
on, let's go.
Almost. Almost.
Hurry up, girl.
Bumming out.
Em, just stop. I'm really sorry. I don't know what I was thinking.
Well, see, you weren't thinking, for one thing.
Oh. Damn.
What happened?
This is crazy.
We were here just a few hours ago. This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's got to be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's
got
to know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Alright, let's see what
everything
we can
is
find.
Like so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Hey, look! Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take the show on the road, huh?
Alright. Die.
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Oh my goodness. Okay, let's see if this cable car works or if it doesn't. Oh, I actually had to hit some buttons there.
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
Well, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio.
I agree.
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
Emily is such a loser. Where'd the door? Oh my god, these camera angles. These camera angles are killers.
But, okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Alright. I guess we're getting out of here. I'm not really sure. There's another totem. Let's see what this one says. This one looks good. It is. Fortune. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. We don't want death and all the other ones. We don't have that fortune. We have the good stuff. Oh, look at that moon. That moon was cold as can be.
Watch where you step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.
Girl, move.
Matt, what is that?
Oh my goodness, no way. No way.
I don't know.
Jesus!
Freaking monster deer. Oh my goodness. These are murderous deer. years. Looking Freddy Fazbear, looking Freddy Krueger in your nightmares, Jason Voorhees head. Look, what is this guy doing? What, these horror things are getting creepier and creepier. It makes no sense.
What are you doing, my boy?
Got long hair too. What a creep.
Hello? Guys? What are you doing out there? Creepy.
Being very creepy.
Okay.
Okay. Then we will continue off with Sam in the next episode. So, we got a lot done. Picked up a lot of new things. A lot of stuff that can help us. Possibly hurt us. All the stuff, you know what I'm saying. So we'll be ready for next episode. I'm thankful to be done with this episode. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a big old like in this video if you guys want to see any more of these videos. I didn't mind the Resident Evil. This is a different level scary. So leave a like, make 500 different accounts. Subscribe, leave a like, because this is crazy. So I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys for watching, and make sure to stay yourself and stay awesome. And I'll see you guys in the next video. I said that like 5 times, but I will. I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't worry. I'll be back. I'll talk to you guys next time. And until then, bye-bye.